The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring,
we're just moments away from what will likely be one of the most exciting six-man tag team matches we've seen in a very long time.
Well, given the two teams we have assembled here tonight, I would say I have no choice but to agree with you, Cole.
His eyes are telling quite the story right now, Byron.
Yeah, and it's not a good story either, Michael.
Corey, what do you think the champ has to do to be successful here tonight?
Well, the good news is she's guaranteed to leave tonight with her championship. But don't get me wrong. Just because this is a non-title match doesn't mean she's going to take it easy in there. In fact, she might use tonight to make an example of her opposition.
The one-woman wrecking ball is ready to roll. She has all the potential in the world.
And from Adelaide, Australia, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Rhea Ripley.
I tried to speak with Rhea Ripley earlier today, but as soon as...
Let me guess, she ignored you.
She saw me heading her direction, and she gave me a glare that forced me to turn the other direction.
As if I weren't already a Rhea Ripley fan, that would have totally solidified it.
Rhea Ripley, of course, one of the most intimidating women on the roster, and not just because she made Byron afraid to do his job. I had the opportunity to call her matches during the second Mae Young Classic, and the pleasure she took in dominating her opponents was truly unsettling.
Well, guess what? This business isn't for the faint of heart, and Rhea Ripley is a superstar who clearly understands that better than others.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at one of the reasons that the women's revolution has become the women's evolution. And you can see the respect from the WWE Universe for Charlotte.
The man has come around.
And from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
I tell you, the WWE Universe always in full force behind Becky Lynch. She has got the fire in her heart, and her blood is always boiling. A young lady who has prided herself on being different. A young lady who has prided herself on thinking outside the box. And she has taken that mentality to tremendous success here in WWE.
Becky Lynch should be prosecuted for improper use of the metal horns. And guys are ready to get this match started.
And on the other hand, there's Nikki Cross, maniac turned WWE superstar.
Corey, I don't agree with that assessment. What I will tell you is that she's a skilled veteran who can get the job done in the ring.
The two aren't mutually exclusive, Saxton. Nikki's got the in-ring talent, but she's also potentially rapid. So good luck to anyone that faces her.
Producing a trampoline.
The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
Hooked up. Ballad of power. Side slam. Oh, what a headbutt. And again. Beautiful back kick. Anticipated that attack perfectly. Connected on that. Shot with a nice reversal.
The setup.
Submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Kick to the gut. Dragged around into a neck breaker. Stiff. She's in control.
She goes for the cover.
She escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in for
a competitor has been eliminated. Charlotte Flair has her trapped.
Well, scouting
Now let's take another look at these wonderful women in action.
Another amazing match in the long and storied history of Survivor Series.